We have to make sure that for our children and the elderly, that their lives don't stop at 311. We need them to get through this and have the chance to feel happiness again.